Chase Davis on the beat.
Traction in it, yeah.